Hey, okay, so it's Renee again, and so now my makeup is done. I've got toasted rose on the cheeks, fawn foundation, dark eyebrows, brow sense, candlelight over the whole thing, sandstone pearl, sandstone pearl, mulberry, whisper pink, and I used garnet as a liner. Ta-da! Under my eye. Mascara by Senegence with the Undersense, which means on one side it's a primer, on the other side it's mascara black. Okay, so now I'm going to show you actually one of my favorite products that we carry. It's called Pearlizer. It's actually in our foundation section in the beauty book. I mix this with my foundation, but tonight I actually just did a little bit of mixing, not a whole lot. Usually it's like half and half, but tonight I did like more foundation and just a tiny drop. Because I'm actually going to put this much. I'm going to use it as a highlighter, just because I think where we're going to go, the lighting's going to call for somewhat of a highlighter. So, yeah. Okay. So I take a little bit on my brush, okay, like that, ding, and I'm going to hit it right here. I'm not going to put it under my eyes, but like on my cheek, the top part of my cheek, and right above my eyebrow. Like that. So do you see how it made like a glowy thing? Yeah. It's like a highlighter, and because I'm Asian, my nose, I want to accent it, so that's what it's going to look like. And then I'm gonna blend it in. I really love this. It's a really great product if you want to get like kind of a glow like J-Lo has. And then a little bit on this side. I just want you to see where it goes. Do you see it? Okay, so I'm gonna blend that in. This is really nice for the summer if you put this on your tops of your shins, on your legs, etc., etc. It's great on your arms. And here's a little trick. All my good brushes away. Here's a little trick of what I like to do. Take some pearlizer. There's still some on there. And I'm going to go right in here. Right there. See that? I like that look. It just makes you look a little more awake. So this, actually, in my daughter Fievel, she likes to wear this when she's not wearing any makeup at all. Like if you're a young teen and you don't really want to wear makeup, but you just want a little something, you can wear this on your eyes. You can wear it on your eyes. Now what I do also too, here's a little highlighting effect trick. I put it right above my lip. Just so that the light bounces right off that. Okay, so now I'm ready. That's Pearlizer. It's a really great product. All of your body product. And it has Cineplex Complex in it too. Okay, so in this little cute little case that we sell, that holds really great, a good amount of product actually. I use this because I sell right out of my purse all the time. And these are my demos. These are just kind of like the popular colors. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take my Oops Remover. And this is how I do it. I do all my makeup first. Everything's done, right? Boom, all done, okay? Now, I did all my makeup and you see I did the pearlizer above my lip, right? Take your Oops Remover, which comes in your collection for $45. Okay, and you're gonna rub that on. It's not makeup, it's a cleaner, okay? And you're gonna wipe it off. Just wipe it off. And this is what came off from my foundation. I mean, just from applying makeup and stuff. There it is. So you want that off your lips. You want clean, dry lips. So I know a lot of people have a habit. They go like this. They clean it. And then they go, okay, so let's not do that. We don't want to do that. Now I'm going to clean my lips again. There you go. All right. I had praline rose on earlier, so... Okay, now I am ready for my lip color, and that was Oops remover. Now I'm going to use, oopsie, I don't know what this is going to look like on me because it's kind of bright. Let's try it on the back of the hand. It's our new color called pomegranate. Oh, it's kind of pretty. Okay, so I'm actually going to mix pomegranate and praline rose for tonight because I'm going to show you how to mix it. Shake them both up. Pomegranate and praline rose. Okay, gosh, I'm blind. I'm going to put pomegranate on first. This is mine. Okay, you're going to go try to get it in clean sweets. Now fill it in. Oh, Christina Aguilera's our spokesperson. Okay, so once again. Okay, see how I did that? You don't need to pat it, and you don't need to scrub it. And get in there, too. Okay, now I'm going to try to just go over a little on the outside. That's kind of red. That's real pretty. Okay, let that dry. Oh, I did that noise. There's a video where this lady does this song. She's like, it's funny. Okay, this is praline rose. It's an earthy color. I use this every day, actually. That's going on top. But I'm not going to go to the edge. Can you see I left a line? Leave a line. Okay. Let that dry. One more time. Okay. Yay, that's nice. Okay, and now they have this gloss that goes with it. It's called bergamot. Okay. I haven't tried it yet, so let's see how this goes. So you let it dry, nothing. Okay, so it's dry. It's still going to be tacky, but it's dry. Okay, take your gloss. Oh, wow, that's nice. Once you get it on, it's light too. It's real light. Ooh, I love it. And that is the finished product. Here we go. Now all you see is the gloss, just slightly, because that is a tinted gloss. But color, nothing, just the gloss. And no color, just the gloss. Now I wiped it off to make a point. Now I'm gonna put it back on. Because this gloss, actually, it's called bergamot. Oops. It's called bergamot. And it's got a little bit of a tint to it. It's really nice. If I was you guys, I would get this by itself. I love it. I'm going to wear it tonight. Uh-huh. So now, actually, I used pomegranate. And I did my lips, right? Like two times. And then I put praline rose over the top because I'm not very into wearing super bright colors. Bet I know some of my downlines who do. Anyways, that's pomegranate, praline rose, and bergamot gloss. Now, when I put the praline rose on, I actually didn't go to the very edge. I left the pomegranate as a liner. That way, you can see that you can get our liners that stay, but you can also use our colors as liner. Okay, so that's it. I will make another video soon. Hope you like it. Bye.